call about a fire led to a grisly discovery in St. Petersburg. Firefighters found a body beside a trash can after that fire was put out. And ABC Action News reporter Jada Williams joining us live now from the scene. And Jada, what are neighbors saying out there tonight?
Neighbors here on Emerson Avenue say that they don't feel safe here in the neighborhood, and they may not even take this alleyway. It's now serving as a grisly reminder of what's now being investigated as a homicide. Terica Burton Hobbs will never be able to look at the alley behind her home the same way again.
It doesn't feel good. You know, it's scary. It is. I don't even want to look that way because it just made me think of some poor person. You know, they died a terrible, tragic death. You know, that's awful.
Just after midnight, St. Pete Fire responded to a burning trash can, unaware of what they would discover in the fire.
Once the fire was out, they realized there was a body there on the ground as well.
While the state fire marshal's office looks into arson, St. Pete Police spokesperson Yolanda Fernandez says they're treating this as a homicide.
Unfortunately, because of the heat of the fire and the body was badly burned, we don't know the gender, the sex, the age. We're combing that area for clues, using our forensic team to do that.
Leaving this neighborhood wondering who could commit such a crime.
That's out of a movie, you know? For people to do things like that, you gotta be very sick in the head.
Police say solving a crime with so little evidence relies on doorbell cameras and other home security.
You know, everyone has, seems like they have a Ring camera or they have doorbell camera, surveillance camera, whether you're a business or a homeowner. We hope that you'll take a look and see if you saw anything unusual around midnight in that area. And sometimes it might even be a block away.
Until then, the burn marks left behind will be a reminder for Burton Hobbs.
And make you just suspicious and paranoid of everybody that walked by.
Burton Hobbs tells me that she's now ready to leave the neighborhood. She moved in about 3 months ago. She found out that the home she's now living in just last year was the scene of a homicide. Reporting live in St. Pete, Jada Williams, ABC Action News.